excited. So excited. Y'all. I turned 19 on Sunday. I'm gonna be like, Elena, why the fuck are you up so early? And if you wanna know why I'm up so early, it's because I have a nail appointment at 9 a.m. and it's like an hour, like 45 minutes away. So I like to leave like an hour, so I have, like, you know, some room time. Cause if you live in New York, you know them trains, them buses, they always delay. You know, sometimes they're not gonna be on the right bus schedule. They can make you late. So it's just always good to leave early. But I'm also happy because I also moved in this week. Okay, so not only is my birthday, but I'm about to step on campus like a brand new bitch. I'm gonna be like, who the fuck is this? Nail appointment at 9 a.m. And we also have a lash appointment at 1 p.m. So anyways, I'm about to hurry up and get ready. And yeah. Cause I need to go. I'm taking way too long sitting here chit-chatting with y'all. I gotta go. I just got to like getting my nails done. I'm gonna show y'all a closer up of it. Right now, I am going to my lash tech. Yes, she lives in a project, but that don't mean shit because she do amazing lashes, and lashes last for like 3 months. So I'm like a month and a half. So. Oh well, don't finish it before I cover, but I'll catch up with y'all when I'm done. Hey y'all, so she just finished my lashes. I'm gonna show y'all a close-up video because I'm gonna get her to send it to me. Only thing about it is it was a little longer before. Not longer, I mean like fuller. I was about to say. The way that man was coming up to me on the street looked like he was trying to hit me. Like, what are you doing? But last time it was really more volume and thicker. Like, I'm gonna insert a picture on the screen so y'all can see the difference. But it's not ugly, it's not bad, but I just wish I would've got more volume. But not saying it's bad, cause it do look cute. But you know, so I'll catch up with y'all later.
everything, but we're not doing that right now. We're just going to walk around.
All
right.
So what she said, but yeah. All right, y'all.
Yourself.
Hey y'all, I look so crazy because I have these braids and I was gonna wear a bonnet, but my aunt told me to wear the hat. So even though I look bald with my little fuzz in the back, but yeah, I look like a little boy. Like, I look like Little Bill. Like, this is embarrassing. Usually I'll take an Uber, but I'm on Starbucks and I'm not making 2 stops. So, we all outside like this, and who cares? So, yeah.
Hey y'all, so this is editing me. I put a filter on because this lighting is terrible. But, I just wanted to say, like, y'all saw how I was looking? Why a man stopped me and said, "You're the most beautiful girl in the world." Mind you, this man, like, he could be my granddaddy. You're the most beautiful girl in the world. Next time, let me buy your Starbucks. I had to tell that man, I'm 16. Get out my face. And yes, this is the video for my 19th birthday prep. But yeah, I just had to tell y'all that. Because did you see how I was looking? Like, I literally had to put the comparison of Little Bill. And this man goes to there and lied to me. In my face. Crazy. But yeah, just thought I should tell y'all. Niggas ain't shit. All they do is lie. Period.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna insert, oh my hair look crazy, but I'm gonna insert a clip.
Yeah? She didn't answer the phone.
I'm gonna tell y'all about what happened to me today. Today is August 20th, the day before my birthday, and I woke up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I got my period.
It's a great day to be alive. It's a great day to be a Leo. Yeah, so that was that. If you're a girl, 9 out of 10, you cry around your birthday probably 5 million times. So, you know, I just needed a reason to cry. I just had to have one at this point.
Hey, y'all. This is the day before my birthday. I'm literally crying because I got a new period. And I literally feel like I'm going to vomit. I'm in so much pain.
We're going to continue with the birthday prep vlog. So, keep watching. Hey y'all, you want to be shown enough? It's me and my mom. We getting our toes done. She got us in this bougie place, but we just about to get pedicures. I get white. I picked out her color. It's this one.
Okay, so yours is the classic gel, and yours is just a classic. Oh, with the
what
you call it? With this. Yes, ma'am.
Perfect. Okay, so yeah, my lashes look a freaking mess because I was crying this morning and I didn't get to wash them, but. It's whatever. It's me and my mother day. Period. But yeah.
Y'all gonna see my nails. Oh my gosh.
My mother went to the same lady as me, so go book with Soleil. Period. Love her. Oh my god. Go book with Soleil. Love her to death.
Yeah. I know we just signed a deal, but I need my advance on the next one too. They know I'm a good one. Yeah, I need it.
Metro Boomin want some more. Cause I got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team. I got a really big team. They need some really big rings. They need some really nice.